Looking for something handmade for the holidays? The little studio at the Seneca Center has jewelry, silk florals, and Sarah's chocolates. The little studio at the historic Seneca Center.